during the, well, I'm up during the day and the night, but entirely different type of prospect. A thousand times to be correct. 38 out of 100. I need 100 followers in order to be made into a professional streamer and get paid for it. Oh, wait. Wait a minute. Out of here. Oh, there we go. Okay, one sec, I'm setting up, one sec. That's a garbage. Okay. I do apologize for this. I'm just gonna angle this SOB a little bit into frame. Ooh, that's gonna work. Okay. Okay, let me check on a few things before I send out the messages. Bob up. Good. And let's check out this world. Okay. Picture. How's it look? Sorry, I'm setting up something else as well as I'm doing this. So, trying to get angles as correct as I can. Sir. Okay, let me look at it and also setting up other things. All right, cool beans. Okay. Rifle. Oh yeah, this looks pretty nice. I don't like the top of the screen. No, it's... I can adjust things a bit. Probably can. What I see there is the top of the screen, and I don't want... Also, the way that my entire area is set up. It's not exactly the best. Oh, it's seeing my mic. Okay. All right.
Why are you just staying in here, Billy?
Yep, that's the name of it. Which did.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, this is about as good as it's gonna get. Ugh. Wait, which one sounded like a guinea pig? Oh crap, where are the NPC? There you are. There you are. Where'd the second phone? You go. He's out there somewhere. He's somewhere. Wait, I shot your dude. He's okay. Fuck. Who are you throwing the smoke to? Oh, I see. Oh, that was my chair. Sorry. I kind of wish I had a guinea pig, but I have two cats, so it won't really work that well. Okay, I lost him. Oh, hello. Oh, that was lucky. Couldn't see between the grass. Can I shoot out the spotlight? Son of a bitch. Who makes something you can't shoot out? There are hills back here. Alright. Even better. Oh, sugar snap. Hello. I have binoculars, too. Out the back, if I do. Excuse me? Whoa, hello. How'd I die? What happened? Did I bleed out? Oh my god. But you know, sometimes the guinea pigs become like the bosses of the entire house. And despite it all, they somehow overtake the house, and the cats can't do anything, and the dog will probably become the protector. Back. Ooh, lucky shot. Okay, let's just go in. They will be alone. Assault rifle. Okay. Let's stay. Let's go. Cool. Oh god, that's gonna be so cold. Hopefully you have flip-flops or something. You don't have to walk around on it, or a lot of socks. Then we go back up the hill. Whoa, 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 where did you come from? Get out, we go. Supposed to go that way, but a ton of dudes up here with big guns that will shoot us. Oh my god. I'm sure there's some type of reason to have such a rush job happen. I was nothing more than lucky with that shot. Usually when you gotta move in that quick, you're starting a new job or you just need to have a fresh start. I know there's dudes here. I know there's dudes. If they gotta do jobs like that, they're gonna take their sweet time. But hopefully they get it done. Nobody wants to walk on tile. Couldn't even see. How the hell did I get a yellow? I was doing a little bit better. Or maybe that's just when I get up there and I kill a damn flame troop, just run past it all. That might be my only way, because I can't kill everybody. I could try. There's no guarantee I could kill everybody. I'm gonna try this a whole different thing. Good luck. Let's go. gun you start out with, it looks cool, but oh my god, the recoil on it is horrible. This gun is where it's at, the recoil. This dude come from not tell me it changed itself.
Need to find a way in.
Oh my God. See, how are you firing, my dude? Whoa, where are you? Oh, wow. You fucking suck nuts. Okay. Yeah, doctor probably trying to hold out, trying to get that extra bit of money. It's very unprofessional, but times are tough, but it really shouldn't take a job too long to get done. Oh, there we go.
Well, looks like someone left a window open.
How do you even leave a window like this unlocked?
Hello, sweetheart. That ought to do it.
Time to get out of here.
Your bombs almost killed me.
Yeah, that's because my bombs went off. What about yours?
Mine are gonna go up any second. Watch this.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, did you plant your bombs or not?
Wait for it.
I'm telling you now, these special explosives of yours, they better be really fucking special.
Wait for it.
Bridger.
Any second now.
It fell off.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Sweet Jesus.
Here we are, at Fritz's shitter, and I ask you to do one thing.
One fucking thing that you tell me that you're a big expert.
Can I just say
no,
it?
You can't. What the fucking hell was that?
I've occasionally teething problems.
Teething problems? Don't make me fucking laugh. I could have done that with a fucking light breeze, a speck of rain, or a tiny teeny bird perched on that wing would have done more damage.
Oh, you're my ally. Oh, shit. Avengers. I can't aim high enough to get off. Oh god, hello. Bro, where the fuck do we go? I legit don't know what was through here. Oh god. Daddy, I don't wanna die. I don't die here. Okay, bro.
Fetch it, Jerry.
I should go aim, boy. I can't aim high enough to kill things. What are we supposed to do? Oh, one of these. Okay, I have fled a different area away from the block. Great, what's that?
Here we go!
What do you mean, here the fuck we go? I was running around in circles like a chicken with my head cut off. Oh, hello, Daddy.
All right, you boxer bolts. Let's see what you've got.
Holy fuck. What the... This.
All righty. Now what?
Damn it. Oh, I can't turn
it off. Try not to get your head blown off. There's a good leg.
Camera adjustments. This is what I say about I die 1,000 times, but I keep trying.
Yeah. Happily applied down. Keep your head down.
Ah, damn, I had multiple bombs land right in front of me and shit. I ran out of bullets. To the farthest one when I go to the closest one. I don't even know where they're at. NPC, you're not even firing, my dude. Where are they? I don't even have a rifle anymore, my dude. Oh, fuck you, plane. You know, dude. Motherfuck. Even a damn cutscene, I had to defend myself against the damn grenade.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, that was incredible.
Thanks, yeah, you're welcome.
You're a fucking disaster.
Me? You're the one who's gonna go himself shot full of holes, ain't ya?
Yeah, because of you tit.
Listen, I was sitting pretty in prison, mate. I was not bothering nobody and not getting shot at till you come along. This is your fucking fault.
Listen to me. You took the fucking deal. You wanna start paying it off your end? Then you need to fucking liven yourself up, boy. Do you understand me?
Halt! Miss
inside here!
Verfluchte Scheiße!
Now you have a prisoner.
This next one on your own, all right? Just like you did all those banks, remember?
Yeah. Yeah. We'll get it done, no bother. You all right?
Yeah, of course I am. Listen. Take this. This goes bang on everything.
Right. I'll get down there, finish it up. Get you some help. I'm holding you to that deal.
Yeah, just do the job and we'll see. I'm gonna have a little kip in this shithole. Don't stand there staring at me. Move. Go.
On my own, then. Three places to go. Let's get rid of all these lovely supplies, shall we? Might have what old Mason needs in there. Need to shut down those radar stations.
Damn. We'll start from the airbase. That's a shotgun. I was like, wait, what is that? That's a shotgun. Okay. Really gonna try to hand me your shotgun, dude? Oh, I do love myself a shotgun. Seriously? Oh god, hi.
Alright, let's go, Fritz!
Into the airbase, come back out the airbase, go over there to communications, then to the village. With fucking planes around me. Oh god.
Need to make sure none of the supplies here get put to use.
Come on back for that rifle. Oh, this is ball tax on top of ball tax. Jesus. Thank you. I like that reload. I'm gonna get a call from spam risk as I'm recording. So, we're a lot of dudes.
Shit!
Can't give up!
Oh, I've only got so many bullets left. Hi, how'd you get so fucking? Oh, there's one more. I don't know how many men are here. Oh wow, stop. Okay. Hello. I'll stick with what I got. You didn't see me. Wish you didn't. You didn't see me. Oh, wow, you got really hurt with your bullets. I must say. Thank you, please. Yup, thank you. Oh, poor. Get the yellow aura of healing, please. Thank you. Whoa! Oh, really? You put me back in the exact same place with
all the supplies, yeah.
Same amount of ammo I died with? Oh, there's a hill to go over. Hello. Like, you're gonna do the exact same thing, but with less ammunition.
go.
I'll try and make it explode, but Six bullets. These fucking bullets, man. That supply truck's gone.
You do all the work, while I take a nap, Billy. Sounds about right.
Billy's
Let's
dead.
Get rid of all these lovely supplies, shall we?
Fritz.
You shit. Oh, wow. This is what I mean by I die a thousand times. Oh, I got my original rifle.
Better get a move on then. Need to make sure none of the supplies here get put to use.
Yeah, two of the same gun. We go back up the hill. Thank you. It landed in a fucking computer. Get a moment's rest. That's your healing, please. This is why I made the video. This is I die a thousand times. Why do you stomp me back all the way to fuck back here? Come on, throw me a bone here.
On your own, then. Three places to go.
Come on. It really make you hate your life. Everything except my, oh my god, I only got two bullets.
What
Okay. If I had more bullets in my rifle, I'd be a lot better.
Need to knock out all the supplies here.
Go. Need. What are we through? Fucking shit show. Bitch. About that bullshit life. About that bullshit. We're on the back. Oh, okay. Fuck that. Wait, did I have any nades back then? Beat the shit out of me. Oh. That was fucking sad. Oh, whoa. What the fuck? What the fuck? Bitch. I'm looking at guns and shit. Bastard. And it's kind of hard to bait full ammunition. Oh god, not one of these. Oh, let's go. Okay, we got one more shot left with this. Whoa! Yeah, and I gotta go over there and there. Okay. Oh, that was just one area. That's just one area. And this is on medium. It's not even on easy. It's on it's not even on hard either. It's just medium. I'm sucking so bad on medium. Probably should have stolen the car. Probably. We got that radio tower. I'm holding the run down button, but I have to legitimately damn near crust the damn wires in the joystick in order to get it to move. Ah, some liquids. Taking that tower is not gonna fucking move. That one you took everything I had out of me. But the planes don't. Well, the planes aren't looking. So, people. And over there. I approach from the back. Did I Skyrim this in this one? This will mean you just run up the side of a cliff. Oh, the bunker's over here.
That bunker might have what Mason needs.
Oh. Okay. Hook up. We're gonna go right up in their faces.
One down, two to go.
Blow them to pieces.
Might have what old Mason needs in there.
Better break that.
Hello? Private Bridger to HMS Sussex, can you hear me? Hello? We'll need an evacuation, so, you know, just don't leave us behind.
Come on in here. Who the fuck? Oh, they shot me through the window. Oh my god, they blew up everything I was in. I was like, yeah, how's the outside gonna look when I get out? Pretty bad.
Only one left.
They took mercy on me. They said, you suck so bad, we're just gonna take mercy on you. Oh my god, I suck so bad. Okay. And the village is all the way the fuck over there. Can I steal one of these cars, please? Fuck you. Can't take a car. What did I spawn on? Oh. Go this way. Okay. I don't have a map. I'm like, I would kind of like a map. No, what would be the shortest option around? Because it was like over there. That's something that bad it took me out of that spawn point and just put me somewhere else. Oh my god. I'm okay with dying 1,000 times. The game's not. And it's only on medium and it's just my own gameplay and my own way of gaming. Like, I'm just really, really bad at shooters. I don't consider Borderlands a shooter. I consider it like an active looter. It is very active and you have to, and it just happens to be shooting that you have to do, mainly, but I believe that. I believe Borderlands is just an active shooter. This is just a shooter. This is just a shooter game. This is all it is. You just go in, you shoot people, accomplish tasks, that's it. The other one, you loot and shoot, and you're doing it for a quest. Kind of. Maybe that sounds like. It is what it is. out. Second to heal. Oh, right near. Cool.
I can't believe the blast from this beauty.
I gotta run. Oh god, there's one even farther. Fuck you. Okay, me driving the car. Exactly the best. Cliff. Oh, I really be testing the limitations of cars and with my crazy ass. Okay. One more left. Your alma mater doesn't matter. Oh, you don't trust me in a vehicle now? I legit can't aim. That's not aiming.
Those are the radar stations that need to be disabled.
Wait. Oh, you rebuilt it, you son of a bitch. Okay. Minecraft.
keine Person.
Moment!
Alright, let's go, Fritz!
Oh, yeah. Good. Look who's barely alive. Oh wow, I don't want to deal with that at all. Fuck that. Really do hate the tiles.
That ought to do it.
All you motherfuck, you over there, almost hit my tripod. The dirty hair. Off the cliff.
That shit! Yes!
Off the cliff again? Oh, fuck. That drive so bad. Next, absolutely flawless victory. Perfect. Absolutely perfect. Let's go. Let's go face our enemy in the bowels of hell. Let's go. I don't like that it is a flick. I don't. I'm going right up off the cliff. Hey, 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 hey. Right up off the cliff.
Yes!
That was a just writhing shit show. But it was completed. That is the goal. It was completed. Oh my god. I like this playing any other game, but this game, it just makes me absolutely wacky. In Battlefield games, it's just wacky. My partner is pretty much dead. I can pretty much say that. He died. Can't tell where he was shot. He was bleeding out. Nothing in the car to say he was going to take a nap. You don't take a nap when you're bleeding out. Taking that when you're about to expire. I do apologize for my shoddy running and camera work. Let's get back to our mate. Oh, he's still moving.
Serious damage down here.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, look. I got bandages and stuff.
That's good, son. That's really good.
I'm taking care of you. All right? It's all gonna be fine. They've raided out a boat to come and get us.
You did what?
I raided out a boat.
No. No, 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 no. Oh, Jesus Christ.
You have just told every cunt of an Iron Cross exactly where we are.
Oh,
Squelching.
Yeah, you fucked up. You're useless.
I fucking know that, don't I? I did rather make sure myself, all right?
Yeah, well, no surprise there.
I did it with me dad. He said I was useless just like you, and then he fucked off and let me take the fall for it.
No, listen to me, you're not. You're not useless. Why do you think that I recruited you for in the first fucking place?
No idea.
Because you're a tryer. Like them banks you tried to rob. Even though you fucked up, you kept trying.
And what good's that now? They're not coming for us, are they?
This is war, son. We fight one battle and then we fight another one until it's done. What are you gonna do? Feel sorry for yourself and just fucking lay down and die? Or are you Billy Bridger, a tryer?
Yeah, I suppose.
I can't hear you!
Yes! I am. I'm Billy fucking Bridger!
Good boy, that's what I want to hear.
Right, how about you join your old mate and we go and kill a load of sauerkraut munchers?
Yes, please.
I'd be careful.
That infantry will be here any second. Now find some cover, and I'll support you from up here.
Oh, hello.
That should help. I'm going to guide you from here.
Thank you.
Do you know what you're talking about, Mason?
Was you okay for a quarter of a second?
Keep your chin up, because we're gonna make a promise.
I hope you're right, old man.
The armor's on a plate, they're moving!
Fuck this, I'm getting back up.
I'm short of 90 boys on the way, Bridget.
Oh, I hope you know what you're talking about, Mason.
Oh, bleeding hell, Frank! They're flanking from the valley!
Whoa.
Thank you.
Did you see that?
Nice one, son, but don't get too
I can't fire.
It's a long way to chip away to the sweetest girl I know.
Is my gun fucking glitched or something? Stuff the hell? I couldn't fire. I thought I was tripping balls. Find something. What the hell?
Get on the armor. Watch yourself.
Oh, sweet baby Jesus.
Cover's gone and shit. Oh my. Whoa, whoa, whoa. How the fuck you up here like this, yo? Wait a minute.
Yes!
Yeah, it's just what, yo? I don't understand this, boy. You got like a dude like right here in my face. I can see absolutely fucking nothing. What the fuck? Get off the damn gun. What is happening? Repel them. Repel them, my ass. Battle, I'm like, everything that needs to be higher is not higher. There's no Gatling guns or rocket anything up here.
Tanks! Watch out!
Oh, Christ!
Oh, cool. Oh, shit. Hello, Sidewinder. What the fuck? Oh, my God. You're not gonna do me any good.
I'm telling you, if you got a tooth in your back pocket, son, now's the time to use it.
Oh, my God. I fell off there when I didn't want to. Okay, we gotta take care of one that's very, very close to it. Very, very first.
Until we get a good shot
at him. We expect to get a good shot at him. We don't have the gun necessary close enough to do the job. I can't see my enemy. Fucking no.
I'm telling you, if you got a tooth in your back pocket, son, now's the time to use it.
I ain't got shit. I ain't got jack diddly shit at all, man. I am fucked on top of something. Oh, hi. Jesus fucking Christ, oh Jesus fucking Christ. I can do a 40. This is about as fucking far. Oh, what kind of fresh out of these? What the fuck are you?
Until you get a good shot of
him. No, not now.
I was trying to fire. Oh, there's no ammunition, you son of a whore. Why are you letting me pick shit up and there's no ammo?
Find a rocket, or a cannon, or something!
Find a rocket. Oh, God. Got a grenade. Got one grenade. Are you fucking with me right now? Oh. Give me one grenade. I, for one, don't like having...
I'm telling you, you can't take this.
There's
the time to use it!
Shit, guns dry! I didn't do jack diddly shit. Didn't do. Oh, wait. Cannon. He's up high enough now. He can hit me, but I can't hit him. Lay down and pray. Oh my God.
Now stay in cover until you get a good shot on
him. I need a good weapon for her.
Yeah.
The longest survival match I've done. What are you? Oh, hell yeah. Me. Thank you, Lee. Oh my God, this is so bad. Let the tank get so close to us.
Find a rocket, or a cannon, or something!
My dear.
Nice bloody work!
Whoa, what the... Okay. Come on, the bitch! Oh. I'm not still alive! God damn it! He was like, fuck you. Oh, God. No! You fucking assholes. You're not gonna reload the ammunition. You're just gonna leave me with what I got.
Panzers! Look out!
Oh, sweet baby Jesus!
You think Jesus had fucking easy. The other one? Not there yet.
Now stay in cover until you get a good shot on
him. I can't, man. What?
Nice! You stick it to him, boy!
Down another!
That's how it's done!
Who the fuck are you?
Find a rocket, or a cannon, or something!
No.
Woo!
Ah, damn.
I'm gonna say it, Bridger. Well done, son.
Thanks.
You know, yeah, them Greek islands are absolutely lovely this time of year.
Fuck off.
I'm telling you. Wait, oi, oi, oi. Ah, I gotcha. Now you're strolling off and leaving me.
I'll come along then.
Yeah. Well, as I was saying, beautiful beaches, sparkling white sand. A massive German fortifications for me and you to assault. I tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to make you a little deal.
A deal? I thought we already had a deal.
Ist da jemand? Bitte.
Oh, hey. Well, shit. I didn't see a single goddamn letter. I didn't see a single damn Norway in the prop. I didn't see a single damn letter, nor was I looking for. But have yourselves a wonderful day. Thank you for joining me. My God, I don't know if I died 1,000 times, but damn.